Guys, every time we think that quality control can't get much worse when it comes to games being released for PlayStation Network or just PS4 in general, then we get new crap like this. The game is called Thug Life. It's not necessarily the name or even the gameplay that's the problem with this. The game is released, it is a VR game, it is a first-person shooter. It has 13 trophies worth 1,200 points, a platinum, 11 golds, and 1 silver. So it's going to be very good for trophy hunters if you happen to have a VR. I have my neighbor's. I'm borrowing his for quite a while. Anyway, the problem is with the trophy descriptions and pictures, and especially with the platinum. So, when we get to this picture, whatever's on the screen right now, you should immediately see what the problem is. The platinum trophy is called Scene 5. And it is survive 120 seconds. So that already doesn't make a lot of sense, but some of the later trophies will make this even less logical. So you have 3 gold trophies and a silver, your 1 silver for finishing scenes 2, 3, 4, and 1. Don't know why you couldn't put them in numerical order. I guess that was too difficult for these developers. This is where the problem starts to come in at. The rest of the list is gold trophies, which is great for trophy hunters. But these trophies go motivated, dedicated, workaholic, and unstoppable. These trophies are for surviving 130 seconds, 140 seconds, 150 seconds, and 160 seconds. So, I don't know if I'm the only one that sees a problem with this. I know I'm not, because I've already looked at the forum post for this game. But the platinum is for surviving 120 seconds. So either the developers mistyped something or miswrote something, which is certainly a possibility, or this is going to be the first game ever where you can obtain the platinum before finishing all the other trophies in the game, which, given the lack of quality control we've seen over the last few years, it wouldn't be all that surprising if a game eventually slips through that allows that. So, yeah, I don't really understand this. That's got to be one of the strangest trophy lists I've ever seen. And that's not all of them. The rest of our trophies are Justice is Blind, all one word, because typing accurately is apparently a challenge. Destroy a camera in scene 4. Impatient. Start before the director finishes talking. That seems like something a lot of people probably end up doing. Practice makes perfect, all one word again. Die at least one time in scene 5. And unbreakable, die at least 5 times in season 5. As best I can tell, or scene 5, I don't know why I said season. As best I can tell, the game is basically a first-person shooter with a handful of weapons. You shoot out a lot of different, like, windows and buildings and at dummies, and occasionally at other targets. It honestly is not the worst-looking game I've ever seen for the VR or for any console whatsoever. But seriously, Sony, how are you letting crap like this slip through with that kind of a trophy list and that kind of a platinum trophy? Because that's just weird. I don't really understand that at all. No one's really even heard of this game before. I think it's got maybe one gameplay video. So, yeah, if you guys are going to be playing Thug Life, please let me know in the comments how the trophies end up working if you start playing the game, because I'm sure as hell not buying this, at least not unless it's like $2. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you for more in the future.